laid off.
You got laid off?
I've had 10 jobs this year.
Yeah, new economy. Some guy,
Nick, in Baltimore.
Yeah, he told me I was looking for any steady work.
Must be a job agency or something.
I got a feeling your luck's about to change.
Mr. Perryman will be right with you.
Men who smoke together share a special bond.
This is Connie.
And this is her husband, Martin.
You see Martin here undercutting Mr. D's profit margin. So, for that, he's gotta die.
I gotta die.
There's been a misunderstanding. If I could just talk to Mr.
Dr.
D.
Dr. D, are you out of your mind? He's authorized me to pay 200 grand for a lousy murder.
$200,000?
Tell Bubba how you want to die.
I want you to strangle me.
Enter by the kitchen door. The alarm won't be activated. Proceed straight to the living room, where Martin will be alone.
I'm not a killer.
You got the hands for it, but not the heart.
Outsource to me.
I mean, I'd do it one time, and I'd get to leg it.
I'm gonna split the money right down the middle.
What you say?
Hell yes.
Anyone can pull a trigger.
We don't have a problem. You do.
What the hell are you?
Subcontract.
What do you love, Bubba?
You okay?
Joyce! Girl, you didn't do anything!
Keep an eye out for you.
Screw with Mr. D's interest. You die.
The job is murder.
Well, every job is tough, but you can't let that get you down.
There's a whole chapter on strangulation.